folks, good morning. Welcome to That's Fishing with Captain Shane. I'm out here in the Everglades today with my long friend, Jerry Fowler, from Benton, Louisiana. Good to have you on board, Jerry.
Glad to be here.
Folks, Jerry was my YMCA football and basketball coach as a child. He's also the father of one of my best friends, Daryl Fowler. And, Jerry, I'm just glad to have you down there, Everglades.
I like to tell you, yesterday, I've been kind of like a kid waiting on Santa Claus to get here, waiting on this trip. So I've been looking for it for a long, long time, Jane. And thank you so much for having me down.
Folks, yesterday we were up on Okeechobee. I don't have a whole lot of footage from that, but we did end up with a few nice fish. And one of them being an 8.5-pound plus fish. You're going to see that somewhere on this video. But you guys stay tuned. It's going to be awesome. That's okay, we got pliers, we can fix him up. You called that, Jerry. You said you was gonna get him out of the lily pads.
I'm gonna see if I can work one of those lily pads.
Get it to you. Now, big old jig head with a speed worm on it. And
jumped it out to you. Come on out here, big boy. Come on here, Papa.
I can't believe Larry played in the NBA and I didn't know that. That is amazing.
Yeah, he played several years.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I always wondered what happened to him because he was always the nicest guy.
He was just like home at the house too. He loves to come to the house. Let me tell you a story about that dude. Got him. He was cool. Junior college in Oklahoma. Y'all were at Tech. That Gator didn't even come look at him, did he?
No, Gator. And the reason he didn't jump is he's got a hook in the top and the bottom of his lip. I mean. He definitely wanted that jumper. This company's making them. You can actually buy those old plastic tanks now. Yeah.
They were made in shrimp. The Smith & Lewis were made. We got to see another one in
there. Sure, that's a good one. If I get him out of the grass.
He wants to go hunting.
Jerry, I tell you what. I got a charger. That's a good release.
She was there and they were there. I don't know if they exactly how it all wound up. She wound up. I think the icebreaker was she threw it around and spilled a drink in Daryl's lap. There you go. She turned it on. And
the things a girl will do to get a man, huh, Jerry?
I don't know if that I don't know if it was an accident or what, but.
But it worked.
It wasn't as good as the other way I met Donella.
How'd you meet Donella? Man,
he finally held on to it.
But look how black his back is, Jerry.
God, he swallowed that one, didn't he? He is black.
Watch behind you, Jerry. Look at that. Right behind you.
Hey, boy. I'm going to tell you one thing.
Jerry, keep that fish. Look at that face on that fish. He's been mauled. Look at that.
Yep.
Something. Look how he's got that hook.
He is chained. He is not stuck. Come here, look at
that. Yeah, it's just, I see it. It's just balled up. It's just kind of up in his crunchers there.
Yep.
What a hit, Jerry.
It blew it up, didn't
it?
He ate that one too.
Yeah, he ate it.
Good job. Do you think our fish are blacker than y'all's?
They are. And you know why? Water.
It's that tantic.
Y'all came to play a ball game. Got him?
Yeah, I remember that, Mr. Fowler. I remember y'all had us wearing pantyhose. You remember that?
Because it's so damn cold.
It was cold, wasn't it?
And, hey, you laughed at me, but you're glad you had them on, wasn't you?
Yeah, but the first play they got ripped. I guess that was before they come out with a good pantyhose. Hold on, Jerry. I got to clarify this because they're going to see this on YouTube and they're going to say Shane was wearing pantyhose. Folks, Jerry, like I said, was my little league, my YMCA football coach. And one time we had like an all-star game over in Texas and we wasn't used to that cold. So Jerry put us all in pantyhose to keep us warm. That's what we was talking about. We're not cross-dressing.
Yeah, you let it go.
Yeah, yes, good fish.
Come on, that little bit.
Yeah, the fish are biting now, folks. It's starting slow, but it's turning on now.
Finally hooked one in top of the mouth.
There you go. Still.
Oh, that guy wanted it, Jerry.
Yeah, you do. Family Road, Bumble Road. Exxon Station convenience store.
Jerry, look.
Hey, let me get a picture of that. Where's your steel camera?
I turned that bag to you. You got him, Jerry.
No, it isn't. No,
check that out, folks. On the top water snook, top water bait.
Did you see him coming?
I saw him run out of the bushes at it. I saw him hissing at it the whole time.
There we go.
Yes, sir.
You say, big boy, you ain't even enough to make a pair of baby shoes. He'd hiss up. It was like sensational journalism. How bad everything is, and not about all the lot of good news. Now is about the number two man, Citizens Bank. Came up to the school board office for something. Dunny was talking to him about it.
Did we double up, Jerry?
Did we get a double?
Yeah, first.
Hey, how about that? How about that?
I got my quick release mine.
How about that?
Jerry got his.
Another one in the top of the mouth. Water. That sucker in the boat.
Oh, Jerry! Not a bass. Oh, look at that, folks. Well, let's get in closer and get it out.
You can get it out.
I'll get it out. You get it closer. I ain't messing with him. Pop him off when you get a chance.
Andrew's gonna get it. There ain't no getting that out.
Maybe there will be. Hold on a second. Maybe. Pete.
Is this on?
Yeah. You're on them.
Look at that alligator.
Come here, big boy.
Tore up my worm.
Again.
Look here.
Dang. Oh, that's a good fish.
There's no finner.
No, that's a bass. I see him. Good fish.
Pretty good, isn't
it? Yeah, he is. Yeah, man. Good fish, Jerry. Jerry, hurry up and lip him. Hurry up. Get him in the boat, Jerry. Get him in the boat. Quickly. Quickly. There you go. Watch out. It's okay. Don't worry about it. That gator was closing in quick.
Closing in quick.
He had your number.
Yes, he did.
Hold him up there, Jerry. Let me put this camera on him. Good glazed bass right there, folks. Good glazed bass. Get a still shot, Jerry.
Pretty good.
Well, folks, I'm probably going to end this video with this fish here. We're probably going to keep on fishing. But, Jerry, I got to tell you, man, what a pleasure to have you down here, brother.
Hey, it's like I told you this morning, Shane. That last 2 weeks, I've been like a kid waiting on Santa Claus to come. It's just been my pleasure being here. You don't know how much it means to me and my wife.
I appreciate it, Jerry. All right, folks, that concludes this show. You guys keep watching. More shows coming up, folks. I feel, you know what, I'm glad to have him, Jerry.
What's that?
This fish. I got the stink off of me now.
There he is.
Yo, Jerry, that's a good one. He's all you, Jerry. That's the way to break the ice. Good job, Jerry.
Yeah, that's not the first one to hit it.
Watch him hooks, Jerry. Nice, brother. Hold it up right quick so I can kill this. Good job. Boom. Jerry.
Looks like a good one.
Oh, no wonder he's got both sets of hooks in his mouth. He didn't come up. He didn't come up for. He didn't come up like he wanted to fight.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one. That is a good one. Any way you look at it.
Oh my goodness, folks. That's a pig. Okeechobee, baby.
Need pliers?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
A pig's a little hog. That's a hog.
Check him out, folks. Check him out. Look at that gut.
Yeah.
My goodness. Thank you. 8.5 pounds.
8.5.
Point it up at me, Jerry. 8.5, folks, right there, 8.5. Okeechobee.
You've got him a tall seat in this thing.
Mark where they were, but I'm not going to be like that Pierre and Boudreaux. They went out with white perch fishing. And I mean, they loaded up. Boudreaux told Pierre, said, did you mark that spot? Is that still mullet out there?
That one was out there.
And he said, I sure did. He said, where'd you mark it? He said, I marked it. Dumbass, said, what if we don't get that same boat next time?
There he is, Jerry. You got it. Oh, yeah.
Pretty good fish. We might need 5 years. But...
Okay, fish is a fish. Good job, brother. Schooling bass. Get no better than that. Top water, Lake Okeechobee, man. My buddy Jerry Fowler. Hold him up one time, Jerry. I'll kill this camera.
Get that damn hook out of my finger.
Good job, brother.
Get the blood on my finger.
Oh my goodness, Jerry, that's a bass.
Got him? That's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, it's a big old mudfish, Jerry.
Oh, okay.
Dadgummit.
I thought that was a hell of a bass.
I did too, Jerry. I didn't get to strike on camera, but we got the fish.